Hey everyone, Mike from LA1 here. Time to continue on with the Federer Besti driver career. Yeah, I'm loving this feature so much. I think for the road to the 25, I might actually do a driver currently in F1. Let me know if you guys know in the comments how you guys want me to do that and which one should I choose. Okay, we saw this earlier, and I think in the preview, we had a fault right out of the gate, which I don't think we have in my career. Yep, there it is, cooling system.
Okay, the guys have found a leak in one of the coolant lines, so we're patching that up as we speak. Hold tight for now until we've got everything checked over.
Okay, thank you. Is anyone out? The seventh car. All right, here we go. And of course, in real life, Federer came in second. So we're going to see if we can get this Dane the F2 championship. Oh, it's Victor Maltin. Ah, my teammate in driver career mode, Jack Doolin. Oof. Benavidez is now up. There we go. Oh, we got a PHM by AIX just ahead. And Jack doing this, getting the fastest lap again. Oh, it's Dennis Hauger. Now That's ahead. I thought it was one of the... Oh, it's MP. Oh. Oh. Got first. And I didn't even try. The end there. Okay, we'll be right back. All right, we're back. Let's go. Oof. Luckily, I didn't. Oh, that was for the dust. Okay. I thought that paralyzed. Oh. Did I not suffer any damage?
Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Wow. Well, that sucks. All right. Okay, that's ours. We're right here. So I assume we were the constructors. At that time. Gotta love the Prema wheel. And we're in the Red Bull wall. Coming! We'll be right back. Okay, you're probably wondering why we're back here. Well, I dozed off, and yeah, I did doze off, and as a result, I lost a couple of days of footage. So what we're gonna do is we're going to fast forward, and then we'll get a couple more footage in, so we don't want to keep you guys waiting too much longer. All right, here we go.
All right, get ready to jump out if you get too hot in there. There's a problem with the cooling system, and it's going to take us a few minutes to correct it.
All right. Of course, again, if you guys haven't paid attention, we're using Frederick Vesti. All right, well, I'm going to take a look. Let's press. Whoa, God. All right, let's go.
Let's get a few laps under our belt.
Let's do it. And boy, it's crazy to know that next season, Prem is going to be an Indy car. I have to make absolutely sure that the... Oy. All right, here we go. Ah, shoot. Here comes the handling model. Luckily, I don't have a chance to set up. Hi, MSC. All right, here we go. First lap. Purple sector there. Benavides. was hoping that. Might as well coast it there. And how is Novalak in the top 5? Alright. Oh, we may pass, I think this is an ART. No, I saw a Red Bull. I think it... That could be a high tech. Well, it could be Jack Crawford. Oh, it's Hadzik Hazar. Wow, I actually trimmed it. Oh, we may be passing somebody here shortly. Another. Night. All right. Saved it there. There we go. All right, thanks, Mark. And after that, we'll be taking a quick break so I can relax for a little bit. And we'll be right back. Hopefully this time we don't lose the footage. Okay, we're back. All right. Obviously, we're going to, Let me check something real quick here. All right. So you know what, actually? We got enough. And Behrman's in fourth. Not bad. So you know what? We're actually going to fast forward through the rest of this session. And end the session right here, because this video's gone way too long.
Thank you for joining us for free practice today. We'll be back with more Formula 2 action very shortly.
All right, so that's it. We'll see you guys next time. Later, folks.